hell is all this stuff plugged in over here?
What happened to you? You're disgusting.
Where's my slippers?
Hey, are you okay?
Hey, where'd my slippers go?
Is this for gardening?
The fetid stench of death.
Must unlock
double points
for you. They have begun their dark work. This is a room of secrets. Do you know what this means? Twisted mouth. Here we go.
Wait, what?
Sorry. Oh, God, this is a nightmare. It has to be.
I depressed it once or twice.
You down there, please. Do something.
That's a little too close there.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Sacred place? Really? Then what? Some worm monster comes for its babies?
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world. The burlesque. More than any other place in this city.
You know,
your
path. Kind of indestructible. Like that.
Max ammo.
So I put this wig here. Then what?
Who are we missing?
Yeah, or I think the one that's down in the rift.
Your sacrifice has been chosen.
These guys again?
What is this? Publicity's done to something? Jessica, please, you gotta help me!
Somebody help me.
I'm so close to death. It makes me feel so alive.
Three hands.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the
Oh, right. That makes sense.
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world.
I couldn't have trusted that producer anyway. He wasn't much different than any other bozo who's tried to promise me the world.
Yeah, I got everything.
Except the stairs.
Wait, no, I'm pretty sure I got the stairs.
The Ruby Rabbit. Each of you knows this place. What does it mean to you?
Not my kind of joke. No disrespect to the girls, but I make my money standing on my feet and performing my
art. So good.
Okay?
Well, as you can see, I'm Prestige 8, so this is all I do.
Come.
Please, Jackie! You're my partner!
Yeah, there's six teddy bears. I've tried to do everything you could probably think of with those teddy bears. I can't get them to do anything.
Like, we couldn't
What's up, guys, in the chat? Just so you guys know, I'm live streaming it, so hopefully we do it. The game player now. What's up? No, I've been talking to Glitching Queen. We've been talking for a little while about trying to figure out how to upgrade the Wonder Weapon, spawn cocoons and shit.
What's up, guys, in the chat? Just so you guys know, I'm live streaming it, so hopefully we do it.
I'm not on Twitch. I'm streaming on YouTube. What's up, Andrew? Are we ready to do this?
We've been talking for a little while. I'm trying to figure out
how
to
upgrade
the Wonder Weapons. I'm not on Twitch. I'm streaming on YouTube. Just so you guys know, I'm live streaming it, so hopefully we do it.
Yeah, me too. Laptop.
Me too.
Damn it! They got me again. Closer than I would like.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde. Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world.
I don't know, I've heard, I was playing a game and I did something, and I got like some bell sound down by those boats. I've heard if you throw a grenade and kill three zombies, it starts, but I don't know, Glitching Queen seemed like she was pretty confident you did something with that boat, but hasn't happened to make anything happen yet.
must be released.
Okay, I guess this goes here.
Yeah.
Whew. I think I just went through the looking glass.
I wonder what those rooms are down there. I wonder if they're just for show. If they
eat all these cereals?
Yeah.
That was a trip.
I've already wrote it once. I got two of the symbols. Yeah, there's a cipher underneath this. Oh, zombie. Chat comments in the stream. This is on PS4.
Do you really need it?
In an hour and 50 minutes. Or hour and like 50.
Your service to the overlords is appreciated. Our complete assimilation of this dimension will now proceed.
One of my friends just tweeted me something stupid. There will be D8 pass in 2015. This is for a school project.
Quit snarling! You don't scare me!
I'll work on a school project after that.
Oh my god.
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored.
Yeah, I needed a beast mode to put in the symbols anyway. I'm getting the third one right now. Yeah.
Everything normal? This is one egg. I don't think anyone would want it.
Why is it a lag in YouTube?
There's a delay on the YouTube. It's supposed to make it so it doesn't have to buffer as much, I guess. I don't have a beast mode or enough cash. Yeah, I'll send you an invite, Red October. It don't matter to me. Yeah, whoever wants it, you guys can get it. I've heard, I don't know if it's true, but I've heard if two people are standing at the extra benches, you can build it at both benches, but I haven't tried it. So, yeah, you got to build it at the exact same time. But, I mean, we can try it if you guys want to. Helps translate and stuff, but it hasn't helped get us any closer to doing anything. It's more so far just like better understanding of what some of these symbols say on this stuff. Yeah, you guys in the chat, if you want to send me like a private message, just send it to CompleteChaos27.
So, Mr. Scary Voice, how do we stop them?
Only another sacrifice will affect their appetite.
Has been attacked
at least.
Something's happening to this egg.
Insta-kill!
I got a feeling Jackie B's about to put her hand on the next freak I see.
There was a zombie and it disappeared. Yeah, this is on PlayStation 4, guys. I don't think there's anything major. That's what I'm saying. I haven't even bought a gun. No, I can go wherever.
Needs must when that fucking shadow man fucks with me. What else can I do?
First, I'm gonna have the best friend.
to try their luck now. Don't even look at me. You don't scare me. Wanna tussle?
I guess I should have checked where the perks were. You guys know where the perks are? Alright. I went to black and white mode so I can't see crap.
It's got a little kick to it.
I just wanted to do it.
I'm so nimble on my feet. Make hay while the sun shines. How about that? Free ammo.
This is heavier than before. It must be all that energy it sucked up.
I'm bringing a bunch of zombies up to waterfront, so... Come. I need
canals.
I need this one in canal.
I will dance all over your dumb ass.
Yeah, I just need to get out of here too.
Insta-kill. up much longer.
Yeah, I'm ready whenever.
Running low on ammo. Not good.
Ammo.
I'm done making
it. I was getting low.
Where's my prize?
Here comes a bunch, AJ.
That is one ugly ass statue.
Except you're not my type. You're not anyone's type.
My shield broke.
Don't you dare touch me.
Yeah, I just left two crawlers in the canals, but they're gonna pop up as zombies.
This better pay off, and I mean big time. Time to go slice up some meat.
I'm not good at multiplayer. I mean, I'll hop on there and play it every once in a while. I think I'm only like level 34 or something, 40 something. But there's like,
I'm gonna achieve my whatever.
Yeah, I'm ready. I got him. I'm in beast mode. If you guys want to use that fire cell, yeah. Yeah, I was trying to help him, but I got wrecked. Yeah, he's right next to stamina. Are you in beast mode already? Okay.
Yes.
Okay, I desperately need some ammo. Feel something.
It might have been because I'm host and I just went through the waterfront area back into Junction.
I better find some ammo.
For some reason, when you enter, like when you leave the Junction and head into Waterfront, or when you leave Waterfront and head into Junction, the game tends to lag right there. So you guys might be feeling it when I go in there, because I'm the host.
Uh-oh. This gun has stopped working.
Yeah, I got one with me.
Do you have to do the first ritual at your ritual spot or no?
No, you can do it. To open the door. I'll come open it. And then, so when you guys do it, just both of you try and hold square at the same time. And if you're not, if you don't see the animation, then stop building it. Okay, I'm coming for you.
Chop them, are you doing it?
quite remember what happened. Did anyone see what I did? I am completely out of ammo!
Alright, let me just go with Marjorie and then...
Yeah, does anyone still need to do the upgrade process or what? Just need to do my last ovum. Yeah. Alright, I'm grabbing my upgraded sword.
Once again, I have no choice but to resort to violence.
Oh shit.
Hello? Is someone gonna come get me?
Yeah, we're down right in front of waterfront.
Even in this dire situation, I did not expect your help.
Oh crap, since I went into beast mode.
Run, run.
Hello? Can somebody help me?
Oh, I'm back.
Maybe I'll save this for later. This isn't regular gum. What makes you feel different?
Max ammo.
Okay, I'm ready when you
are. You guys ready? It's starting to blink.
Points.
Nothing like a little Dutch courage. I'll just give you a little squirt of this, and then we'll see what happens.
I know who you are. I know what you do. I trust you as much as far as I can.
I know who you are, too. A crooked cop with more bad habits than he can deal with.
No, I killed him.
Going down again. I'm in Junction at Easy Street.
Couldn't live without me, huh?
Yeah, I normally don't play. I was for a little bit, but yeah. Yeah, I think we just need... you got, what, two more spots for your upgrade? Alright. Alright, I have no zombies with me. Yeah, that's how I got the pack punch gun off the wall with the gumball. I got a ton of zombies with me. Shit, I'm down. Ugh. Yeah, I'm doing horrible too. I'm doing it. I took the Perkaholic, so gotta get my head in the game now. Jovem. Did I mess up? No, you just have to do it twice on those charging things, and then you can take it to any of the gatekeepers. So yeah, like you can charge it at Junction and then charge it in Waterfront and then take it to Footlight if you wanted to, but Yeah, try not to huddle too much around the flag, because if the meatballs are jumping at you and they explode, they could still potentially like give damage to the flag. Yeah, Burke again. Yeah. Chaos says, I just grabbed it.
Jump! Jump!
I'm coming to the junction. We charged the first one, so now we just need to get to the end of the round and do it again. Yeah, we have to go to the next round. I don't know. Oh, I failed that. It doesn't matter. I got Pop Shocks in my lineup, but I don't have one on me yet. Yeah, happy New Year. See you guys in the chat too. Thanks for coming, Toro. Yep. I think so. Did it break? Oh.
Thank heavens for that. I was getting low.
Do you know everywhere where to like shock and stuff?
I don't. I mean, I know
the game. I know you have to like ride the train, then you have to shock the boxes and
double points.
No, we did it.
Give my regards to the worms.
Yeah. I'm coming. We gotta charge that flag two more times. No, you charge it two times and then you take it to a gatekeeper, but we gotta take it to all four gatekeepers. Try not to grab them too if someone's down, because they don't get the ammo. Right, let's try this again. I hate that game. I just shot the hearts if you guys want the mark, go ahead.
Yeah,
I'm grabbing mine from the Ruby Rabbit. Yeah. Yeah, there's one in Nero's room, one in the boxing rink room.
Don't you dare touch me.
All right. Yeah, this round will go by quick. We'll start off with the max.
should do the, that free gumball thing.
Yeah, there should be one right over here.
Yeah, I got the one in the locker room. We're gonna do this one first, down here.
Yeah, there should be one right here. Should say hold square for Marguahead. The last one will be in Nero's lair. Yeah. Yeah, I grabbed him. Yeah. Oh, it should be right here. I don't see it. There should be one over here still in Waterfront. I don't see that. I didn't see that one over there. Okay, there's not one here either. Well, yeah, there should be two spots left to charge it, but if there's nowhere to put it, there shouldn't be. Should just be Footlight or that last one in Waterfront, but if you can't set it down, this game's glitched. Yeah, try and put it, just set it down where the thing should be. It's supposed to be like right around here. Should be like right here.
Crap, I lost all my stuff.
Yeah.
I get a cold shiver down my spine every time.
Maybe. Yeah, you both have one. Just try and bring it in here. Maybe it's gonna just take it.
Well,
you're so ugly.
You get me worse.
I can't blame you for being mad.
We get a chance to catch our breath yet.
Oh, there you go. You both went down, so it reverted back to zombies.
Oh, I thought the moment had come.
Okay, I'm grabbing the flag, and I'll get you guys up. And then if you have points, go get your perks real quick. Yeah, I glitched out, I think. Seen a lot of people without shields, including myself. Yeah, if you guys got the perks you can get. Okay, I see that charge located. Okay, yeah, so they're both there. It might have glitched out because you both picked it up at the same time or something. I don't know. Okay, we ready? I turned on the trap so don't run around the corner. Okay, I'm grabbing it. Thank you.
get used to that. Just like Nero, I still got a few tricks up my sleeve.
Okay, before I place it, let's just make sure we got the room under control a little bit. Again. It usually is. Got it. Silver protectors here, give me. That silver protectors got me. I'm going down again. We should be able to do it this round as long as we save a zombie.
What can I say? I've had worse.
down in the rift. Yeah, we're gonna have zombies in there. I just lost my ray gun because I went down, but we're gonna want to turn the zombies. Yeah, we want to try and create crawlers or have one person just kind of run all the zombies around in like a corner or something.
I hope that wasn't poison.
And then someone should be near the ritual table. So that once he's right above it, they can hold square. Yeah, and once we start it, we can't leave, so make sure you got a shield, the perks you want. No, I got one with me. No, it's not in Junction. Don't kill that zombie, I left him. I got pop shocks, and there's a gumball machine near the train location in Footlight. I think we can get the Shadow Man done. We just gotta get back down to last couple zombies again.
Don't you dare touch me. No encore for you. Hey, wandering hands. The curtain just came down on that performance.
I got two crawlers with me.
That's a little too close there.
Don't matter. Are you in the rift? If you can keep them alive, then we can just use those, but all right. I just noticed there was a bunch of them, like, tripping out. Okay, I'm coming down there. Yeah, so to start it, someone's got to hold square on the keeper, and then all the keepers are gonna shoot a laser at the Shadow Man.
I don't have many bullets left. I better make them count.
Okay, we're gonna have to save the zombies for now, and I'm gonna have to go.
This should keep me going. If only for a little longer.
All right. Seems like it's slowing down. I don't got any with me. My bad, I'm out of here. Yeah, if you got crawlers, I'll grab them. Yeah, I got the crawlers. seems pretty slow now. Okay. You need at least 100 kills with the Arnies. You said you got that or no? The last one should be in Nero's Landing. Yeah, just run to the very back of the room and then take like the left side as you get to like closer to that back corner, and then if you look on that table, if you get like right up next to the table, it should say hold square to pick up Margohead. Crawler that died off. Yeah, hopefully it won't respawn next to AJ though. Okay, AJ is fine. It should be right back over here. You see anything? There you go. That's honestly what he should have done. He should have pulled out his shield and just crouched back there. Yeah.
Does anyone know what they're for yet?
I haven't heard anything about it. It's alright, I don't really like it though. I'd say the BRM or the Dingo are probably the better two of the LMGs. You guys got the zombie with you? Alright, I'm gonna go get something to drink real quick. Yeah, I can't move. You. I was stuck in the corner. You left me. Yeah, right. I'm not buying my perks again. I've had to buy them enough already. No, the round's flipping right now. It's a new round.
To my old self. Everything's still as messed up as it was before.
Good thing I'm so nimble on my feet.
I don't know why I turned it on. We were just all in the boxing ring. I just decided to turn it on.
There's a secret power within every bite.
We probably can do the Shadow Man.
Don't you dare touch me.
We potentially can do the whole thing without you even in the game. But you should still be able to get the achievement and stuff.
Hey, keep your distance, creeps.
No, from what I understand, as soon as we defeat the Shadow Man, there's going to be like these little white clouds of smoke randomly all over the map. Yeah, so you have to keep running and jumping into that to stay cleansed. But then we have to go into each district, the junction area, Footlight, Canal, waterfront, and there's going to be Margwa spawning in, and you have to kill the Margwa with the purple faces, and that will allow all the beast mode pillars in that area to become infinite. Well, you know how they normally light up yellow? Okay, well, after we've defeated the Shadow Man, we're gonna get some that are gonna spawn in, and they're gonna have purple lights instead of yellow lights. So once you kill a Margwa with the purple light in his face, the beast mode pillars in that district should become infinite beast mode pillars. So once you use it, you can stay in beast mode forever. So once we've turned the beast mode pillars all to infinite in each one of the districts, then we can move on to the train step. Yep. Oh, it just died on its own. Yeah, it was smacking me. You just need to go to the sword chamber. Are you in beast mode already or? Okay.
Oh.
Maybe you're hiding something good inside. Stink.
Yeah, they're still spawning. I got the Man of War. Oh. Yeah, we need to do it before they die off. Yeah, there will be a couple. As soon as we enter it, there will be some zombies that start spawning in. But there's a maximum amount of how many will spawn in. If you kill them, they'll just keep, you know, spawning in. But I don't know exactly how many zombies there will be. Yeah, I'm ready too. I've got two with me. Yeah. No. All right, we all here? Here goes. Yeah, every time we fail, a Marg was gonna spawn in. So, just take your time and take that Marg way out. No, I used mine earlier. All right, I got zombies. I'm training over here. Yeah, just keep killing everything you got. Alright, are you keepers lit up on that side? Okay, I'm turning these ones on. There they go. Yeah. Oh. No. Okay, I turned mine off. Press X, yep, we got it. No, it's gonna transport. Yeah, we gotta kill it with the train, but. Make sure you keep jumping in those white portals or whatever, like plumes of smoke. We're gonna start getting a ton of Margos spawning in. I'm not sure. I haven't made it this far. At least not with four players. Yeah, I think they gotta be killed in certain districts. I don't even see any yet. Shoot, I can't find one of those white things. Oh, there it is. Oh wait, it's already I just entered beast mode and it's already good. Unless you guys killed one in Footlight, because I'm in infinite beast mode in Footlight right now. Oh, there's a purple one right there.
I don't quite remember what happened. Did anyone see what I did? Is it even angrier without that head?
Yeah, you gotta keep running into those white clouds of smoke. Yeah.
You want an aspirin or something?
They're up in the train stations. Yeah, you just you just gotta go up there and then look at the roof. Yeah, so Chapton. Yeah, Chapton. It's right here. Yeah, okay, now go into beast mode real quick. And then just go wait up there by the train right there. And then find your power switch. And you should be able to see it turn blue. And then Monim, if you want... Monim, you need to go to one of the train stations too. Either Footlight or Waterfront. Which one you want? You're going to go to Footlight? Okay. And then go into beast mode and turn your tracks blue also.
Oh my god, you're still playing?
Go into beast mode in the Footlight area and then go up near the train. And then you should see a power switch on the roof that you can shock. And you're going to shock that power switch, which will turn the train tracks blue. Yeah, you want to shock it right now. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to call the train and then I'm going to turn into beast mode. Okay, both those tracks are blue right now, right? Okay. Call the train. I'm going into beast mode. Oh, we messed up. I didn't do it. I didn't do it fast enough. Unless it... No, we're done with the Shadow Man. Did it kill the giant worm? No. Okay, Chapton, can you go over to can you go to the waterfront train?
I forgot how many you got left. A few more of them, you'll be on your back. You want an aspirin or something?
Don't we all have one shot to...
Sure, I'll take this. Believe me, I'm not squeamish.
Okay, yeah, I see the Footlight ones. The Footlight one's shocked, but I didn't see the Waterfront one yet. Okay, so they're both... Okay, here we go. So the synchronization part is those two tracks need to be lit up, and the train has to be on the blue tracks, and then someone has to call the train, and then you run down to the beast mode thing as fast as you can, turn into beast mode, run back up to the train, and then shock your tracks blue before the train passes through the middle. Okay. They're not.
I don't think that's how you do it. I feel like it's.
Oh, I went down. No.
Being so close to death.
Oh, my body!
I just realized. What if one time I don't change back?
The waterfront track is not blue.
Yeah.
Is everything normal? Is it even angry without that head?
We gotta switch places. Yeah, because the train's at the canal district. Okay. So I see the canals is done. Where are you at, Chapton?
I shot the ones in the waterfront, but they're not blue anymore.
I think I found a weakness.
Waterfront is blue.
Oh, this one's a pain in the ass. Who's that? No, the tracks are turned off, aren't they? The footlights isn't.
Footlights.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so maybe. Hold on, I'm gonna call the train over to waterfront real quick, because it seems like it'll be easier to call it and then switch at canals. Yeah, I just called it over to the waterfront area. So it's gonna reset the tracks. It's gonna pass by the worm. Yeah, it should just respawn though. Quiet.
What you doing?
Tell mom.
Mommy's scared.
get a chance to catch our breath yet? This is a heart, right? Thought so. I usually only see them broken.
All right.
What do we have to?
These things are a thorn in my side and a pain in my ass.
You gotta shock the keepers. Okay, so Chapman and Monim are just gonna turn their tracks blue, and then I'm gonna call the train so it heads towards the gateworm. But before it leaves the junction area and actually comes to the canals where I'm at, I need to turn into beast mode and run back up there and shock my tracks blue also. Okay, so Chapman and Monim should be in Footlight and Waterfront. Footlight's tracks are blue right now. Yeah, so Chapman, you go to Waterfront. Okay, just keep spamming your thing to keep them blue. And then...
Don't call the train yet.
Are you almost ready?
Yep, just getting the white stuff. Okay, I'm ready. Shock
the keepers. Okay, here I go. I'm calling it. Called the train. I just entered beast mode. And I turned my tracks blue. And now you should start shock those keepers.
Nice. We did it.
Alright, so, yep. Here we go. I've never seen it in black and white.
Thank you, and goodbye.
It don't matter to me. Well, thanks, guys.
Needs must when that fucking shadow man fucks with me. What else can I do? That's a no-no.
Forward to enacting a plan of vengeance. I should think of a really good one.
I'm gonna go look to see, if maybe possibly one of these cocoons just spawned in or something. Yeah, that's where I'm looking right now. Sure, that's what I've heard, that you don't lose your perks, but I don't know, this is the first time I've done it. I haven't gone down yet though. Do you still have all your perks, Chapman? Coming. Yeah, that's a light.
Josh. Are you still playing the same game?
Yeah, we just finished it.
Are you serious?
It don't matter to me, guys. He looks really shiny, but I can't tell he's actually gold. It doesn't look Pack-a-Punch, I don't see a camo on it. Yeah, it was letting me use it even though, like, the little cursed icon was red on my screen, but... I just traded my guns in for the L car and the RK5.
Yeah. Yep, just traded it.
some stuff out to trade, see if we can find anything for like upgrading the wonder weapon. Agreed or not
agreed? I mean, like, I don't know if it's a I'm not opposed to it.
What's up? Well, the round just changed and I didn't even get a beast mode. Do we not have beast modes anymore now that we did it? Like, well, I'm saying the round just changed. It won't even let me go into beast mode, any of them.
Thank you.
Keep your distance. I've seen them modded into the game, but
I will dance all over your dumb ass.
Someone's boarding up the barricades.
I think it mainly just depends on what guns you kind of want to be stuck with. Like if you have the Wonder Weapon and a ray gun, I wouldn't suggest getting double tap.
Hey, wandering hands.
Too close there.
You passing out, man? Yep. All right, man. All right, night, bro. I'll catch you again soon. Oh, I'm down. I just lost my perks. Yeah, I don't know. It seemed like the first couple of videos that showed up on YouTube with the Easter egg so that you didn't lose your perks. I'm sure you have gotten it, right? You've gotten both quotes.
see what this flavor does for me.
Fire fail.
This just might be a one-time offer.
Fire fail.
How this gum makes you...
Fire fail.
I'll never know.
Don't you dare touch me.
Double points.
Make hay while the sun shines. I don't think there's much left.
Let's see what this flavor does for me.
Yeah, the round just changed again. I still don't have a beast mode. Oh, I'm trapped too. You say you do have beast mode? Like my the icon's been red for the last three rounds. Oh, did someone pull out their sword? That wasn't very long, man. Yeah, that's a glitch spot right there. It's a glitch. It's a spot you can stand.
Can we just like stand in one spot?
That was a trip.
It's been there for a while. It's not the best, and it's not like 100% safety. You just jump up there where he's, you know, onto that side where Pack Punch is, and then just slowly move kind of where he was standing. No, you don't jump to it. Yeah, and the easiest, like, if you want to try and get in there, what I've found to be easiest is just kind of point your back towards like the abyss, you know what I mean, and pull out your shield, and the zombies will just keep smacking your shield, and they'll kind of push you into that sweet spot that he was standing in, where they won't hit you anymore. They freeze in place.
I will dance all over your dumb ass.
I'm not sure on that. I'm just gonna run around without perks. Yeah. Down in the burlesque. You guys don't have to worry about getting me though.
too close there. Distance creeps. Can someone get help me out?
I'm down again. I'm not sure.
Oh, no. Don't fuck with Jackie Vincent.
It's all right, man. I'm just glad that we actually finished that. It was like my fifth or sixth time trying to do it. Yeah, here's that. Well, thanks, guys. I'm probably gonna go pass out, but Happy New Year to you guys. Thanks for helping me get this. Thanks to everybody in the chat. But I will catch you guys next time.